was day one of my trip, and stuck in Atlanta, Georgia. Missed my flight, but Billy made it. It was a complicated situation where he was forced to go, where it was going to cost him $1,200 extra. And initially it was going to cost me $300 extra, but they ended up taking care of me. They gave me a free hotel room, which I'm in right now, which is very nice. It's a sufficient hotel. There's all my luggage. But I am in Atlanta by myself right now, and they gave me free meals. The 8 drink vouchers gave me tickets to the Atlanta Braves baseball
game. Right now I'm in Atlanta at Turner Field.
Day 2 here in Atlanta. I'm about to get over the airport and leave. Maybe over, hop on a flight, and go to Switzerland. So I will see you there.